any advice that you want to give to our audience, basically? Any advice? It's a bit off topic, but the value that you have learned in your life till now, because you have achieved so much in your life. So anything you want to say before coming back?
There's so many things I want to say, but since we're talking about election, I would say, like I said earlier, again, I want to repeat the same thing. Outside of your family, especially if you're poor, the thing that matters, the thing that affects your life most is the government. So make sure you pick the right person to do the right job. And if it's not someone, just don't vote for someone just because they're from your caste. Make sure the person is qualified and they can do the job once they're elected.
Okay.
There's enough tools and resources now to get information about candidates. It's not super easy, I know, but still a little bit of effort makes a huge difference. In a big country, change is not easy. Don't lose patience. It will take time, but it's slow and steady progress.
Yes. So everyone should vote and choose the right candidate wisely. Basically, you expect this from our youth only. That they should vote wisely.
Listening to this podcast, like, you're here because you want to know something, learn something new, understand how democracy works better. So that's also a step in the right direction. It's not directly you to before you decide something, you need to, before you write an exam, you need to understand, right? So this is part of
There must be a preparation going on beforehand.
Yeah.